In Kinston, a ribbon cutting was held today for a new affordable housing complex for seniors. With a large pair of scissors in hand, the honors were done. The apartment at Greenbrier Landing, it's located on 1000 Doctors Drive, and those units are available to people 55 and up.
A lot of times seniors feel like that they're scared to go to that next level of care, that next level of living, because this is independent living.
The apartments are located behind a neighborhood that sees flooding. Residents who live there say they're concerned the complex is going to increase their flood risk.